back. I'm Kelsey Speed with your KTHS News. Let's start the day with sports. We begin with a shout out to the girls' track and field team who qualified for area meet. Brooke Parker took fourth place in high jump, Megan Zulo second place in high jump, Emma Peterson second place pole vault, Marin Nordstrom third place 800 meter run, Nasha Rickards second place shot put and fourth place discus, Michaela Plummer third place shot put and third place discus, and the 4x4 meter relay team of Luca John, Marin Nordstrom, Ava Place, and Alyssa Nolan finishing third. The following girls competed well and placed: Ella Dorian, 5th, 100 meter hurdles, 6th, 300 meter hurdles, Luca John, 5th, 400 meter dash, and Lainey Nash, 5th, 3200 meter run. And finally, the players and parents had a very special surprise for Coach Rush at Friday's game to honor him for reaching 500 career wins. Former players stopped by and the whole team cheered him on. Congratulations to our very own Coach Rush. Everyone had a great time at the Success Golf event last Friday. Let's take a look. With a report on Powder Puff.
Hi, my name is Mike. I'm from Mike. We're here with Coach Sipe, with the red team. So games this week, big championship game. How are you sleeping at night?
I'm sleeping like a baby. So good.
How's the team coming together?
The team has been mended since the first day. We've drafted teamwork and we've drafted character. They draft a bunch of talent and names. We drafted names with heart, and the heart has come together as one big team.
Hi, I'm Mike, Mike, and I'm here with head coach, Mickey Nolan. I heard this rumor going around that you're going to take a Mills Grove if y'all win. That's all I'm saying. That's a pretty pressing allegation. That's what I heard, man. Is it true?
Honestly, I think it's fair.
You think it's fair?
But I don't know if it'll actually happen.
I'm here with head coach of Mills, so week of the game, week of the big game. How you feeling?
Man, I'm confident. You already know I am.
All right,
these girls out here, they're putting in that work. We're getting our plays right. We've been grinding last week, 4 days of practice. Today it's hot, but these girls still out here.
And Mickey's actually claiming that he got your girl if he wins the game.
I think it's fair.
What do you got to say about that?
He's a clown. Mickey's a clown. Don't even worry about it. Mickey's a clown.
Tomo High School Cougar Cheerleaders. We got
Bubbles, Asian Sensation,
Sparkles,
Kim K,
Buttercup,
Connie.
I'm Cinnamon.
And I'm Michael Baker.
Alright, so can we expect anything big from the halftime show?
Yes, a lot of explosions and tigers all over the place. We'll be doing a bunch of backflips, everything.
No.
Dancing. Alright, yeah, so what do you gotta say to the opposing team coming up big game this week? What do you gotta say? Having you, both of you actually appear to be a feared player from the opposing team. What do you guys got to say about that?
They should be. Yeah, they should fear me.
Yeah. I mean,
both
I am
of
a place to commit, so you know.
Yeah.
To commit, so you're pretty confident on game day?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
It's going down.
Yeah, we
what
are
you talking about? Hey, all right.
It's going to be a blog, close game.
Baby, they better not ever let me open. That's all I got to say.
That's all I have to say.
Don't
Mickey,
ever.
All of them.
Don't ever let me open.
Crying on game day.
Don't ever let
buy your tickets if you want to see Mickey cry on game day.
Yes, sir.
What's up, Cougs? Hey, Cougars. Powder Puff is April 15th this Thursday. The game's at 6:30, so be sure to be there.
The girls play football and the guys cheer. It's a lot of fun. Come out and support.
There are prizes, so come on out.
Come support your seniors this Thursday. Go Cougs, be loud. Let's go.
Go Cougars.
Mr. Vierke is here with an important message.
Hey guys, a couple real quick announcements for you for everybody. Powder Puff is this Thursday. It's going to be a great night, 6:30. We're going to have wonderful weather. Come on out. Make sure you support our senior class. Watch some girls play football. The guys be the cheerleaders. There's lots of fun events at the quarters and at halftime. So come on out. Tickets are $8. You can buy them from me at lunch, or you can get them at the gate for $10. But it's, you know, avoid the long lines. Get them from me ahead of time. They also have raffle tickets for sale for $2 each or six for $10. You can buy those from me also at lunch. It's an opportunity if you get your name drawn. They call you down, you get out on the field, and they have all sorts of events, like I said, at the change of the quarters and at half, where you can win some really great prizes like an Apple Watch, AirPods, an autographed football, all sorts of good stuff. So come on out for Powder Puff. Next thing for 9th, 10th, and 11th graders, we've got summer school original credit registration going on right now. If you want to take speech or health or PE to get ahead, or if you're a junior becoming a senior next year, you can take government and economics. Get on the TISD website, click on summer school and register, and get some original credit taken care of this year. I believe the cutoff date for that is May the 9th. So if you want original credit, get that taken care of by May the 9th. Stuff now just for seniors. Caps and gowns are being delivered on the 20th. At 8:15, I'm going to release you from class. You're going to come on out to the stadium. You're going to pick up your cap and gown from Balfour, and we're going to go right up into the stands where I've already taped off the 21. And we're going to take our class picture. Mr. Fordyce is going to be wonderful enough to come out there and take our picture. That'll be free to everybody. I'll send that out to all of you and your parents after we get it taken. We're going to hopefully bring the drone out and everything, get some overhead shots. It's going to be pretty cool. There is one requirement. You are required to wear a mask the whole time when you're getting your cap and gown underneath the stands and when we're all up in the stadium together taking the picture. So make sure you bring a mask. Well, you'll have a mask because you're in school. Make sure you wear your mask while you're out there, okay? And then, and invitations, they're going to be delivered the next week. We'll get you that date as soon as I know. And finally, prom, you're going to get an email today. I'm going to send it out. It's going to have forms on there for permission forms for yourself and your guest. And we're going to start selling those tickets on the 22nd. Tickets are $65 each. And, of course, a lot of you earn free ones. You'll be able to pick those up. I'm sending out some reminders today. If you still owe me trash bag money, get that in, because you can't go to prom until you turn in that trash bag money. And that's all I got, guys. Have a great day.
And finally, today, we wanted to recognize Mary Roach, Teacher of the Year Award.
Oh,
you ready?
Yep.
The one day is over.
I know.
Almost in. Everybody come on in. Gather in. Come on in the door. Come on in. Okay, so we're glad to have caught y'all at a great moment here. I am here to announce a very special presentation and award for Ms. Taylor. This award has a lot of history, and so there was a teacher here. Her name was Mary Roach, and she was a teacher here for over 40 years at Tomball High School. And she was dedicated educator. She was passionate about her students, really cared about her students. And so every year we award a teacher who's student nominated for this award. And this person represents the spirit of Mary Roach. And so on behalf of the THS staff and our student body, it's my honor this year to recognize the Mary Roach Teacher of the Year to Mrs. Taylor. Your name is up there forever memorized as a representative greatly of the spirit.
This is a good group of people to be with. Thank
absolutely.
You.
Absolutely. Oh, well yeah. Deserved, Ms. Taylor. Thank well deserved.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Ye
Have a great day and stay safe. And as always, go Cougs!